Just say the word. Talk to slaves. They will riot.
Aveline, you have returned.
Maman, you're not afraid of me.
Aveline, I have passed more years missing you than mothering you. If I cannot know you now that you are returned to me, then why have I waited all this time? My love is stronger than my fear. You are no assassin. You are my daughter. Will you ever understand why I had to leave?
Oui. You thought your life was in danger.
Your father made me free, but I could never be free in Nouvelle-Orléans. Not with the assassins watching.
Are you free here?
No. I traded one enemy for another, and they will not rest until they have what they seek.
The missing shard of the disc.
As long as it is here, I will always feel their eyes on me. But if someone were to remove it... Someone strong and resourceful?
I might know someone like that.
If you see her, please give her this map, and let her know about the old canoe that remained in the cenote after our last expedition. Tell her to go quickly. Somehow they are watching. If she was to be discovered, we would both...
Fear not, Mama. You will know peace soon.
Si Belle. Et pourtant...
Thank you.
Evelyn, were you successful? Do not show me. I have seen too much already. I need never lay eyes on it again.
Mama, I will return to New Orleans and set everything right. Then I will send for you.
My dear, tenacious daughter. I want nothing more than to be close to you again. But this colony is my place now. The people here need me. Nouvelle-Orléans will always be haunted.
I understand. Don't worry. This will not be the last you see of me.
Be careful. my child.
Papa, you're the face of death. What does the doctor say?
Do not worry, my chérie. It is only...
Papa!
My dear love, do not frown so. Between your worry and your stepmother's tonic, the malady hurts less than the cure. Oh, Jeanne, you were always so protective of that locket. I have always regretted...
Evelyn, I am sorry for interrupting, but I need your assistance. It is urgent.
Of course. I love you, Papa.
There is a slave, George. I promised him safe passage to the north, but during his escape, he was discovered by soldiers. He hides, but please, is there anything you can do with your business booming and your contacts in the bayou?
Oui. I will get him to safety, in utmost discretion.
Huh.
with me.
What?
Hurry, they're closing in.
Who are you? What are you? No one said anything about avenging angels or...
Go. Find safety in the bayou.
Aveline! Who is this?
George. A friend. We have a situation I'm hoping you'll help with.
Aveline, a friend of yours is a friend of ours. But we've got a situation of our own brewing.
Our Spanish friends want us to hand these supplies over to some... How do you say... Patriot. At the edge of the swamp.
Patriots.
Well, you know, from the north. Rebellion, upheaval, etc.
A business opportunity by any other name. But for some reason, the Spanish soldiers keep trying to steal the supplies back.
This sounds awfully familiar. You don't think...
Oh, I try never to think.
Suppose George and I were to help you with your rogue Spanish soldier problem. Would your patriot friends escort him north?
If they want more supplies... They'll accept.
Good. Let's go.
There's an outpost up ahead. Clear it before they see us. To kill us. One last outpost up ahead.
Ahoy!
Upton?
Hopton.
Enchanté.
These are the goods?
Everything the Gouverneur promised. And a few bonus items from your friends in the bayou.
Excellent. You weren't detected, I hope?
Not by any who still breathes.
Monsieur Hopton, how secret is your arrangement with our Spanish Gouverneur?
Any fool can see the Spanish want to keep the English out of their territory.
Any sense why Spanish soldiers would be shooting at us?
We did meet one man who didn't seem so keen on the arrangement. Contrary fellow. Vasquez, I think was his name?
The company man is here.
The what man?
Monsieur Hopton, if you want your supplies to make it out of La Louisiane, additional security would be wise. May I suggest George accompany you?
Certainly. If he's willing to fight, the Patriot cause will be glad to have him.
I will fight for you, sir. Over any cause.
Be careful, Monsieur Hopton. I hope to see you again. Monsieur Roussillon and I value your business.
I will. The, Patriots value your support.